guys, I'm sharing to you now the nativity scene or the presepe or the Belen at St. Peter's Basilica, inside St. Peter's Basilica. It's a mechanized, so it's a moving presepe or nativity scene. With the water wheel, the sheep, and of course, here we have the Lord Jesus. This is the baby Jesus that usually was present in St. Peter's Pope John Paul II side and Pope Benedict. Now it's not anymore evening, so it means from evening to morning, but you can see that the center of the light is still always Jesus. We have St. Joseph, our Blessed Mother, and the shepherds, and the three kings are on the right of it. There it is. I heard of an interesting meditation on that. The reason why there are many things like ordinary stuff like women washing the clothes or doing work, because during that time when all of this beautiful divine thing was happening, nobody knew about it. And yet salvation has come to the world through the incarnation of our Lord Jesus Christ.